Some 4 million dogs are euthanized every year in America.
They hallowed.
And for Chris Dignan, that is a tragedy.
Is your message to the public
that a dog?
Off of death row?
You certainly can.
Dignan runs Life's Rough. That's R-U-F. A bit of a hybrid theater performance that shows shelter
dog
loved and trained by their owners make splendid pets.
What style of training do we use during a Life's Rough?
It's a bit of a leap from Dignan's day job as a dolphin trainer at Chicago's Shedd Aquarium. But the public's reaction is very similar.